So let's get started. You could really start with anything. Why don't we start with yellow? That's our brightest color. And this lid is on here. I gotta clean that up a bit. So, and I use these bamboo sticks that literally were just the support sticks for my tomato plants. And I cut them off, took a jackknife to them, cut them off at the angle like you can see here, and then I just dip them into the inks.